Hey farmers, what's going on? Welcome back to another very special Heyday video. And in this video, we're going to be talking about the brand new machine called as the deep fryer that was added by the recent June update. So first thing first, I'm going to send these visitors away and let's harvest my crops. So I've got some soybeans over here and I've got some wheat. Now I did talk about this machine in my sneak peek video, but definitely at that time I did not have my machine at my farm, so now I have, and so we're going to be talking in detail. So let's see what I can plant. My silo is approximately getting full, and I'm just going to plant some bunch of wheat so that we can harvest it and get some tools. If you guys also want to get a lot of tools, this is the best opportunity. Just go ahead, plant a bunch of wheat, and then harvest this. So let's open the mystery box, and by the way, I've been seeing a lot of people getting diamonds from mystery boxes by the recent optional update, so I'm not sure if that's true, so I still need a lot of green vouchers to get through. And I'm going to be sending some trucks. Let's do this one. So we need to wake up our pets. I guess they're hungry, so we're probably just going to feed them. Now another great way to get XP as well as expansion materials. So every 6 hours, your pets will eat their food and then they will go to sleep. So once you wake them up, you will get a lot of expansion tools. And honestly, if you keep doing these things, if you keep doing all the work on your farm daily, you can get a lot of expansion tools, saws, axes, or anything that you need. So let's just collect my animals. Got some milk. Let's collect some goat milk. And we're going to be collecting some eggs. Now, I don't really have to feed them because Rose is there, so she'll feed them. And I think this is another benefit of hiring Rose, that not only she does collect milk and bacon, but she also feeds other animals. So always you can select from her options. If you go over here, so there are a lot of options that you can choose from to do whatever you want her to do. So in just a few seconds, I'm going to be waking my pets up once they all get to sleep. You guys can see my puppies, they're going, and I think they all are asleep now. So we're just going to be waking them up. There we go. I just got a saw, bolt, X's, bolts, screws, and so many tools. So there you guys saw, I have all my pets, and I can get so many expansion tools. Let's run my dairy. I think this is one of the important machines in the game. And now we're going to come back to our main purpose of this video. We have finally built our deep fryer. And if you guys don't know, this machine unlocks at level 87. And this is the most expensive machine in the game. 900,000 gold coins for this machine. And it took me about 4 days to build this machine. So I'm just going to be starting unwrapping this machine on 3, 2, 1, here we go. Oh my god, I'm so happy, you guys. 44 XP for opening this machine. And here is your beautiful, 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 and a very big deep fryer. So starting from here, we can also change the direction. So I think it looks better in this direction. So you can choose which direction do you prefer. Do you prefer it this way? Or do you prefer it that way? So I think this looks better in that way. Now, having a look at the actual structure, I think it's made perfectly. All the little details, everything in the design is just amazing. So you guys can see potatoes, cheese, mustard, salt, and paper. There's a cutter as well, and there's a frying pan as well. And also, I think that's a drawer at the bottom of this machine. And there's a pink stool. So that is it for the structure. And once I tap on this machine, all right, awesome. Let's have a look at the mastery. All right, so 90 hours for the first star. So I think it's going to be exactly same as our fondue pot. I'm not sure, maybe. Because fondue pot was 90 hours, I remember. And for the second star, it's approximately 250 hours. And so it's going to be similar for your deep fryer as well. Now, if you guys want to listen to the sound of this machine, let's see. All right, so I think it looks very similar to the sound of Soup Kitchen. Yep, so very pretty indeed. All right, guys, so the first thing that I'm going to do, which I always do after unlocking my machine, is to open this. Now, this is a very important step because it helps you to master your machines. Like, I know some people don't open the slots, and to me that looks really cringy and awkward because I always try my best to open all the slots of the machines so that I can make a lot of products while I'm asleep, while I'm not playing the game. But at the end of the day, it all depends on the person's playing style. So 6 diamonds for one slot, there we go. 9 diamonds for the next, 12 diamonds for the next as well. And I'm gonna spend 15. All right, so I think 6 slots for the moment are fine. I'm not gonna do any more right now. I'll do that later when I get more diamonds for that. So coming to the products, we have 3 new products, as you guys know. So we have our yummy yummy bacon fries. All right, we have our hand pies, and we have our chili poppers. So let's get some wheat first. Let me just harvest my wheat so that I can start making these products. There we go. And all right, I'm gonna come back to the machine. So the first product unlocks at the same level as your machine, 87 bacon fries, 25 minutes, 4 potatoes, 2 bacon, 1 chili pepper, and 1 garlic. There we go. Awesome. And you guys can see your machine is working. I think it's looking perfect. It's amazing. Oh my God, I'm actually loving the animation of this deep fryer. And then you guys can see it's jumping, and there's a drawer that's putting the potatoes. Maybe it's kind of cutting the potatoes. So yeah, it looks very similar to what we see in the real life deep fryer. So perfect animation, 10 over 10 for that. So let's spend 3 diamonds to make this product. All right, 36 XP for that. And now I'm gonna go to my shop and have a look at the price of this product. And I'm gonna be telling you guys if this is worth selling or not. Well, technically, it's not worth selling because all the products that require cheese, cream, butter, bacons, they're not worth selling. You should save them. So 1 bacon fries for 302 coins, which I think is approximately okay. Not that expensive and not that cheap as well. You can sell this if you want to. Yep, it doesn't need cheese. So you can sell this basically. The next product that we have are the hand pies, only 20 minutes. Gonna need 1 apple jam, 2 eggs, and 5 wheat, 20 minutes for that. So there you go. And gonna spend 2 diamonds again. So 35 XP for 1 hand pie. And let's have a look at their actual price. So I'm gonna go down and down and down in my barn to see where are my hand pies. I've only got one. So one only for $2.95. Again, not very expensive, just a very simple product, but I don't think you're gonna sell them because it definitely needs cheese. I'm sorry, I mean apple jam, so you should not sell this product. Now, the last product that we have, so the hand pies unlock at level 91 and chili poppers at level 98. We have 3 chili pepper, 3 bacons, 1 cheese, and 1 wheat. It's gonna take 40 minutes. So I'm gonna put it over here and I'm gonna be spending 3 diamonds again. So it's 48 XP for that, which is awesome. So this product gives you the maximum amount of XP. Now I'm gonna go down again and have a look at the price of this product as well. So chili pepper looks very delicious. All right, so one for 406 coins. And this is the most expensive product of your deep fryer machine. And then again, it's not worth selling. So the only product that you can sell are your bacon fries because they don't need any rare item like cheese, butter, and cream. So yeah, that was really cool. And I'm actually loving this animation of the machine. And the products look yummy as well. So let's make a few more. We're gonna be putting this. Let's put this. And there we go. Now, I'm gonna try my best to keep this machine running all the time because I wanna master this. And you guys can see I've already run it for about an hour. Now, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna place it with my other machine so that it can look a little better. So there we go. And I think it looks so good, you guys. This year, there are just 2 updates. There was a spring update and the summer update. We have already got 3 brand new machines in the game, and I'm so happy. So yeah, you guys should be happy too. A lot of people were asking about not getting enough machines. So guess what? Haiti gave us enough machine for years, and I don't think they're gonna add any more machines in a few upcoming years. Or maybe they'll do. I mean, who knows? But according to my speculations and my guess, I don't think they're gonna need any of the machines add into the game. Because recently, back in October 2017, they actually added this flower shop. And so we didn't have any other machine about like 2.5 years after that. So then we got our these three new machines this year. But I don't really have a problem with the machines. I mean, I can get them. I love machines. I can't wait to get even more machines like perfume maker or any kind of other machine. That would be so cool. So that was it for this video. I just wanted to show you guys my new machine, deep fryer, which products does it make, how much time do they take, and what are the prices? So let me know in the comments what do you guys think of this machine, and subscribe for more Haiti videos that I'll be posting, and I'll see you guys soon.